Hello and welcome to my channel, and my name is Brandon Washington, and I'm basically interested in a lot of charity work. I actually have a job that works in nonprofit, and I just would love to talk about affordable housing and the benefits of it, and also talk about art, science, history, technology, all the things that I enjoy speaking on, and I hope that you'll enjoy also. I do a lot of time-lapse videos. I do interviews with families and with public figures, and it's just a great opportunity just to get in deeper to the meaning of a lot of things and why people do what they do, and just into the lives of people and things and art. So that is what my focus is going to be on. I love technology also. Right now I'm shooting on an SL2, a Canon SL2, and it's been a great camera. It's a very good video camera. It shoots at 1080, 60 frames per second on a CPSC processor. And it's a CSPC sensor, and it's also, it has a lot of capabilities that the higher end cameras have, and it's definitely a good bargain as far as getting your money's worth. And I'm looking into getting a photography camera also. That takes photography. My top three are probably going to be the 7D Mark II with this 10 frames per second capability, and also great autofocus, and also the 7D Canon 7D or the 80 7D or the 80. For Canon. I think both of those are very good cameras. I think just the 80D has more capabilities when it comes to video. I think right now, the 70D shoots at 30 frames per second, but 80D has capabilities of 60 frames per second. I think the 70D is on a Digit 6 processor, and then the 80D is an 80D is at a Digit 6 processor also. There's a lot of good qualities about each one, but the autofocus and the photo quality are phenomenal on those. So either of those, or I may choose even a full frame camera. It will probably be in the range of a 6D or a 5D Mark III, either of those, if I can get it at a good price. It's just great to talk to you, and leave a comment below if you have any interest that you would like me to speak on, and what you think would be a great topic. I think as far as lenses, I have the 24 millimeter lens, 2.8, and I also have the 50 millimeter lens, they're both great lenses, I'm looking to get even more lenses, but right now, for budget purposes, I think these will do just fine. And I also have the 18-55 millimeter lenses, STM lenses. So those have been doing me well. And the STM lenses, those are phenomenal because they're so quiet and they focus really well. And you can't do wrong with a dual autofocus that Canon provides with the SL2 and all of the 80D, 70D line. So thank you for watching, and I hope you continue to watch my channel. Thank you.